On the night between August the 3rd and the 5th, 1944, the Nazis abandoned the city of Florence as their last terrible act, blew up the city's bridges, but also had to explode the mines laid in the synagogue. Miraculously, not all of them had been connected well. Only one section of the upper gallery was destroyed. The relics of the destroyed columns are seen here, testify what could have been a total collapse of the great synagogue of Florence. This is a memorial to the Jews that were deported from Florence to the concentration camps. Inscription, this is in the main synagogue in Florence. The inscription is Ashrei Yoshevei Techa Od Yeluch HaSela.